Hi, I'm Naomi Lobo. I'm the Public Relations Manager for Tourism New Zealand India. And this is our award today. So yes.
How does it feel holding that award right now?
It's great. This is the fifth time we've actually won this award. So I think that's quite a record for us. And we're actually quite grateful to World Travel Awards for actually giving this opportunity and recognizing the talent. So yes.
How many more awards do you see coming next year?
We're actually looking at a lot of opportunities next year. We are doing The Hobbit and we're doing the Cricket World Cup. That's the co-hosting them at New Zealand. So yes, we're looking at many more opportunities and many more things coming our way. So many more awards in the next few years.
And how important is this award for you and the industry?
I think it's the recognition that counts and the hard work that's gone behind creating the team and working together of the onshore and the offshore offices together. And I think that's really big for us. So yes, it's the hard work of everyone put together. So this is it.